So we think Europe is far more interesting than the headlines would let you know, but it's really a market which is best accessed via an active approach.